그리고
I see. You think so too. I'm glad we're in agreement. I'll have to be more wary from now on.
Oh, it's Mr. Stark. It sounds like he's talking to someone, but there's nobody around. He's not talking to his pigeon, right? Hello, Mr. Stark. You know, I always see you with your pigeon. You two must be very close.
Princess Meruru, yes. He's my most beloved ally. He always knows how to cheer me up.
Just looking at him makes me feel better, because of how cute he is.
Of course. Even when Arland became a republic, I was able to get by thanks to him. The knighthood was abolished, and seeing so many of my fellow knights leaving the castle made me reconsider my future. And then, he asked me if I would continue on as a self-proclaimed knight.
The pigeon did?
So your path as a knight is abandoned so easily. Your oath can be so simply cast aside? Isn't it the way of the knight to follow the path you believe in, even if your kingdom itself changes form? Knighthood, to live as a knight, is not a status, but a way of life. That is what he said to me.
That's a very passionate opinion for a pigeon.
Kruppu, kruppu!
Hey, no need to blush. He says he's honored to receive such praise from Princess Meruru.
I see. Does this mean Mr. Stark can speak a pigeon language? Like, cuckoo, coo-coo-coo, cuckoo. I think I'm better off not asking him. Ever.
Thank you.